po sa inyong lahat. Magandang umaga po, tanghali, hapon, or gabi. Kung saan man kayo makapanood ng aking channel. Ngayon ay aalis kami ng aking duta. Aking duta. She's my oldest duta. She's my chauffeur.
At the stop sign, turn right onto County Road 103.
I don't know how to drive.
That's why you need to stop that. I'll tell you. Ito talaga.
Turn her down.
Yes, turn it down so it's not gonna bother my vlog.
It's okay if we end up somewhere else.
In 2.3 miles.
Oh my god. Oh my god, we don't have to go there. We don't need this.
I don't.
I'll tell you. I told you.
I'm not confident in my ability to get where I need.
Okay. May ano kasi siya, may eye doctor appointment siya. Ayaw niya pumunta mag-isa. Kailangan niya si mami niya. Kaya, sasamahan ko siya. Pwede naman na siyang pumunta mag-isa, pero ayaw niya. Gusto niya akong kasama.
Because I'm blind.
No, I said you're adult already to go on your own for your appointment, but you want mommy, so mommy have to accompany you. So, we're going to her blind doctor. I mean, to her eye doctor.
Because I can't see. That's why I'm driving.
I know. No, you can see. Yeah, this is better when you have kids that know how to drive. They can drive you. Ngayon, wala nang gamit masyado yung sasakyan ko kasi dinadrive na nila ako eh. Or sila nang nagdadrive. Ayaw nila i-drive yung sasakyan ko. Kaya yan. She's my chauffeur. Or I should say, I'm just her bodyguard today or something.
Bodyguard?
Yeah, because it's your appointment, not my appointment.
Oh, you're tiny.
Kagandahan nito, sabi niya, after namin ng kanyang appointment, sabi niya, iti-treat niya daw ako. Sabi ko, ayoko, gusto ko akong magbayad. Kasi syempre, ako yung nanay, di ako magbayad. Immaculate siya, siya daw magbabayad kasi may pira naman daw siya, which is galing naman din sa amin. I told them you're gonna treat me for food today, and then I said I'll paying for it, but you said no because you have money. But I said, but yeah, you have money, but the money, it's came from us.
Hey, it's money I got.
I know, we give it to you, so it's your money basically now. But I mean, I felt bad, you know, that you're paying for our food, which is I can't pay for it.
I'm the one who chose
okay.
This.
I'll see kung saan niya ako i-treat. Ayan, pag-driving ko lang siya, tulungan ko lang din siya kasi hindi siya familiar sa pupuntahan namin. Ako kasi nagda-drive sa kanya. Ngayon nga, dahil malaki na sila ng kapatid niya, sila nang nagda-drive. Passenger na lang ako. Now, I'm a passenger. I'm no longer a driver. I used to be their driver, but I'm fired now. So I'm just a passenger.
Because you always drive over the speed limit.
If it's 70, then I'll do 75. The cop told me so that it's all right. As long as I won't go.
Turn left onto FM 2727.
Shiri thingy is bothering us.
Bothering you?
Yes. Because I'm blinding with my pretty daughter.
Thanks.
See you sa ano, sa ano niya, sa eye doctor niya. Bye-bye. I mean, see you later. Bulag na doktor. I mean, ay doktor. Ngayon, mag-aantay na lang kami. They're seeing another patients right now. Ayan, tapos na kami sa kanyang ay doktor. Kukunin na lang namin yung kanyang mga... Did they give you a new one?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, how was it?
It's good.
It's better now. You can see better.
I mean, yeah, I can see.
Okay. Kuhanin na lang namin yung kanyang mga contact lenses. How about your for your glasses? Is it in there too?
That's why there's two.
Oh, there's two in here?
There's the glasses
at the contact. Yeah. Contact at saka glasses yung kanya. Kaya kukunin na lang namin. Or o-orderin pa namin.
Wait, over here.
Where did you park? Nag-order na siya ng aming pagkain. Siya ang magbabayad. Mayaman si mama. She's rich. She's paying our food.
Hi, is it from Mary Grace?
Yes, sir.
Libre niya akong pagkain. Mabait ang aking anak. Pira ko rin naman yan. Hindi, pera na binigay namin sa kanya. Hindi ko na pira, kundi pira niya. It's a eating o'clock. Ayun na yung food namin. Oh, mainit. Tour ko kayo sa work ng asawa ko ngayon. Punta kami kasi kukunin namin yung kanyang prescription. Yes, boss. Ayan na yung aming pagkain. Chick-fil-A. Ayan, fries at saka sandwiches. Kain muna kami habang nagda-drive siya. Ayan yung aking chicken sandwich na treat ni ate. Andito kami ngayon sa Walmart na pinapasukan ng asawa ko. Ayan. Kasi dito namin kunin yung kanyang prescription eh. Kaya ayan. Itutour ko kayo doon sa loob. Pakita ko sa inyo kung gaano kalaki. Or kalawak yung ano, loob niyan. Ayan. Andito kami sa trabaho ng aking asawa. Pakita ko sa inyo. Papasok kami sa loob. Dito tayo, Grace. Dito tayo means... Let's go over here. Okay. You gotta learn, okay? Dito tayo, what's that mean? Yan, andito tayo, yes. Oh, right there. Yan, asawa ko yun. Ayun yung asawa ko. Ayan, nandito ang aking asawa sa kanyang trabaho. Magla-lunch siya, lunch break niya. Ayan, nakita namin siya.
You all have a good day.
Ito yung trabaho ng aking asawa. Oh, you gotta go in here.
Yeah.
Okay. Book it apart so I can wait here. So we can go around. Kuha muna siya ng cart kasi mag-grocery kami ng pagkain niya at babalik na siya sa kanyang dorm. Ikot kami dito para mas marami ang makita niyo. Yan, yung pharmacy nila. I need milk also. You need milk too, right? Okay. This one, when I make my puto, so it's easy to pour.
So you make what?
Puto. Not this week, I already make, remember next week.
What
when you come
me?
Back, when you come home.
Get our grocery.
Christmas dresses for little girls. All ano to sa kanila dito, all in one. Nandito na lahat. Madami, pagkain, lahat. Yan. Ganito yung sa trabaho ng asawa ko. Dito tayo sa grocery kaya kailangan namin ng milk. Oh my, I don't like it here. This part is, I don't like this, I'm cold. The big one.
They don't have the
kind of huh? Just get others. Excuse me. Do you have the big one?
We have which one?
This one, the big one.
Let me see if I can find it.
Thank you. That's the whole milk, yeah?
It's 2%.
Oh, you like the 2%?
No, I just got that one because they don't have the light blue on that. They don't have the one that's...
That's fine, like I
see. The other one that's that size is more expensive. That's why I said,
yan yung mga gatas nila, yan. Yung mga gatas nila. Soy milk. Silk. Oh, soy milk. We don't have soy milk. That's almond milk. Oat. Coconut. Mga cheese. I keep getting your back. I'm cold. Get some snacks that you can take. Filipino ano no tayo dito. Ayan o. Yung banana chips. Yan. Galing sa Pilipinas yan. Made in Philippines. Come on, go get your snacks. What mangoes?
$6.
Yeah. No, those are the nasty taste too. It's not like the mango, the one we have in Philippines. Those are not the same mango. Come on, hurry up so you can go back to your dorm. Oh, yan ang magandang cup. Sa kape, ayan. Malaki. Getting some snacks. Get your honey made thing. Are you still, huh?
I have one package.
Ayan na yung mga chocolate, Christmas chocolates nila. Did you eat all your Oreo already?
I never had one.
Go ahead. I mean the chips ahoy.
Like three
cookies. Okay, come on, hurry up. You like this, that? That's lemon.
This is vanilla.
It's sizzly.
The golden. Does it say lemon?
Oh, maybe not the same.
Yeah.
Come on, hurry up. Go. So long. Go get your cereal. Cereal killer. Fruit Loops? Look, there's plenty. There's plenty. Lucky Charms, Coco Crisp.
Oh, mega Lucky Charms.
Are you sure you're gonna eat all that?
I love Lucky Charms.
Is there a smaller one?
Huh?
Okay. As long as you eat it, not throwing it away.
I'm never throwing away pretty much.
Time. You just say that yours are
hard now.
That's why you're getting new one. How about this one here?
Okay.
No?
I don't know. I feel like
we can. Okay, let's go.
I addressed the other ones, but I felt like I was being held at gunpoint.
Okay. Let's go. What else do you need? Do you need bread?
No, I don't get bread.
It's okay.
What? Do I have my milk?
I do last night.
Ayan yung mga karni nila. Yan, lahat ng nasa wall, puro karni yan. Mga nakapak na. Ayan, mga nakapak na yung mga karni nila. Ganito dito sa Amerika, lahat nakapak. Hindi yung kagaya dun sa market natin. Yan, lahat organized. Mga ham, kasi malapit na holidays dito. Ito yung brisket na lagi kong niluluto. Yan. Yung daming mga ham, oh. Sana ba yung anak ko, iniwanan na ako. Your frozen food, Grace. What's that, nuts?
Honey roast.
Come on, hurry up. You need to get chips?
It's not grilled.
No. Okay, let's go get your frozen now. Frozen. Ito yung mga frozen foods nila dito. What are you getting, Grace? Anything RC that's good? No, I mean, what kind, really? Your chimichanga. Yeah, your ham hot pocket. That's the ham?
Yeah.
What else? Wow, whipped cream. cold. Ang lamig-lamig dito. Oh, ice cream. Yan, dami ice cream. Yan, favorito ko. Blobel ice cream. How about your breakfast?
I get pancakes?
Huh?
Can I get pancakes?
Yeah. Of course. Look for the smaller bag though, so you don't end up.
I'm looking for the cheaper one.
Don't. There's no cheaper one. Just get that one right there.
This one.
That top one.
This one.
Yeah, that one. That's the one we always get.
This is more expensive.
Huh?
It's more expensive.
Yeah, but you get whatever. That's not gonna taste good, you know.
They're both 24.
Yeah, but get the other one. That
Why?
Doesn't taste good. That's not the one we buy, Grace.
I'll eat them.
Trust me. Get the other one. Okay, if you get it before, then that's fine. That's the other one that I always... No, it's not. Not food is food. Food is not all the same taste.
It's cheaper.
No, cheaper doesn't taste good.
That doesn't mean it.
Yes, it does. Nope.
Saving money is better than eating.
I'd rather eat good food than save money and taste like.
I'd rather starve and be rich than be poor.
You're crazy. You'd rather be starved and be rich? No, I'd rather be full than be rich.
I'd rather have my body than.
Come on, what else do you want? How about your tiny pizza? Right there. I mean lasagna.
Yeah, I tried those last year.
You don't like those? How about your tiny macaroni right here?
Hey,
Right there.
Are you talking about the
pizza? Or the fettuccine Alfredo. There's no meat in it, but it's okay.
I've tried this before. They're not good.
They're not good.
I'll get like two of these macaronis.
You like those?
I really love macaroni.
Okay. Get it. What's that, good?
Yeah. Can we go for fruit?
Yeah, yeah, it's good. Yan yung mga kicks nila. Are you gonna get banana or something?
What fruits do you want?
Huh?
The only time I really eat banana.
You want banana? Okay, hurry up, so you can go back to your school.
Right
there. What fruits do you?
I don't know. Any kind
that I would capture. There's no mango. Maybe in the other side I go look. Walang manga. Walang manga. No mango. How about strawberry? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You can get that one. Look if they're good. I'll look.
Here.
Okay, come on, let's go. Na kami, magbayad na kami. Ayan, tapos na kami na grocery shopping or nagkuha ng prescription niya. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat sa pagpanood niyo sa aking channel. Sana huwag kayong magsawang sumuporta sa akin. God bless you. Oh, bye-bye. Mwah. Thank you.